Arts in Shortland Street.
Maybe we should just move to another place.
No. No, it's fair enough that we're staying here tonight, but we can't let that sicko scare us out of our home permanently. We've been working our butts off trying to save the ED department.
Well, so it is closing down.
I told you this was confidential.
Take your job and stick it.
What about leaving Andrew in the loop?
Andrew, do I not even figure into the equation anymore? Find some other sucker to sponge off.
He's not the Nick I married.
What do you mean?
He's having some kind of breakdown.
Waverly?
Yeah.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God.
It's okay.
Oh my God.
Sorry, we've taken over your flat.
Babysitting brigade.
Oh, you guys are troopers.
I think Nick and Wave need all the help they can get right now.
Oh, yeah? What's the state of play?
Wave's gone to find Nick, try and talk some sense into him.
Oh, poor thing. Poor both of them. Anyone for ice cream?
I'm fine, thanks.
Twist my arm, wouldn't you?
Is that Harry?
Turn around.
I'll go.
You're bad.
I do try.
It's weird, isn't it? You think a relationship's really strong, and all of a sudden it just seems to sort of crumble.
Was it that bad, do you reckon?
Well, I hope not.
What is it with men? They get so intent on proving they're heroes, and when you try and offer them a bit of support, and they won't take it.
We're not on Nick anymore, are we?
Andrew. I've realised that we've got totally different ways of dealing with stuff.
Oh, different strokes, eh?
Mm. Oh, my God, I just hit that big chocolate bit.
Oh.
Dig there. Yeah, I think Craig's got it right. You know, he just tackles things head on, no nonsense. He just gets in there. Not that I'd ever admit that to him, though.
Mm. He's a pretty passionate kind of guy.
Mm. Well, so's Andrew, in his way. He's just more behind the scenes.
Wait, I'm so sorry.
You said that you got rid of that thing.
I know.
You promised. We can't carry on like this.
No. You and the kids are everything to me.
And you know that you are everything to us. You know that. What you need is a good night's sleep. With me. And the kids. At Sarah's.
Okay.
You guys, listen to this bit.
Sometimes destiny taps us on the shoulder when we least expect it.
Destiny. Oh, man.
He's got a bad for you, bro.
No, it can't be, you know.
It must be Eddie. Look, there's no letter on the table. Eddie comes around. Bingo, there's a letter on the table. A big, fat, juicy lip.
Yeah, all right, enough already. Yeah, but Eddie wouldn't say stuff like that.
No, how do you know? People find it much easier to write things on paper than say them out loud.
Hey, Benny, when you guys were shooting hoops, were you wearing your shirt?
What's that got to do with anything?
It's a damn fine view, man. I would turn too.
Me too.
Jokes, bro. Look, I seriously, honestly don't think that it's Eddie. There must be some reasonable explanation.
Yeah, probably.
Hey,
Did you deliver it?
Yeah.
Did he see you?
No.
Did he read it?
I don't know.
Where exactly did you put it?
Look, I don't know. Why are you doing all this stuff?
It's love.
No, all this letter stuff. Why don't you just go and talk to Vinny?
It's too early to talk to him yet. You feel it, like an urge, an itch.
Oh, I had scabies once.
Yuck.
True bro, school camp. I was playing spin the bottle. 2 minutes in the closet with Katrina Atutahi.
Look, well, I think me and Vinny are more important than school camp, right? Mind you, he should have contacted me by now.
We only got it last night.
True. You double, triple sure he got it?
What do you want me to do, go over there and ask him?
No. Just gotta wait.
Not to bring you down or nothing, but you sure he's got the hots for you?
Actually, you're right. I want you to go check that he got it.
Oh, how am I supposed to do that?
Just don't mention my name. I don't want to look desperate or anything.
Yeah, because that would suck, eh?
Fine, bail on me then. If you want your grace, take a nosedive.
Okay, okay.
Good. No names, learn what you can.